Castles and dragons, the battle begins tonight. Are you with me? This is our kingdom, and we won't run tonight. We are a team. Castles and dragons, the battle begins tonight.
It's becoming more of a modern China, like, walkthrough than Terracotta Army. I don't know where it is, but look at that smog though. Ooh, that's just hideous.
Completely out of context, we're here at a site where there was an assassination on. It's some kind of story, the Xian incident. You can Google it, you can search it up. I have no idea what it was, and actually we're here for the Terracotta Army, so that's super weird. Just out of context.
Hello!
Weird people greeting me.
We will have to join forces.
So we've made it to the Terracotta Army. As you can see, it looks really great. Actually, it got a little bit before the history. It got discovered by some farmers because they were just like digging a water pit, but they found some clay stuff, and then archaeologists came and then they excavated this huge hall.
Wow. Now some of them are missing a head or have like holes in their bodies like that. But all in all, they're being protected by plastic capes so that the weather and whatever comes through here, also the light, maybe doesn't hurt them too much. And we can admire the I think it's called the 8th World Heritage, because there's only 7 and Chinese just want one more. That's fine, it looks great. Super gigantic hall. Now there are 6,000 of these warriors and horses, and they're still not finished. Way to go. Now this whole arrangement consists of 3 pits, and we're here with the last one, where actually this is the Grand Commander, and all the pits are like the army in march formation, and there's even like a right and left flank, and the soldiers looked at the other sides. So that's pretty impressive that there's this command pit. Actually, pit is because they found them here, so it's like a command tent for all the officers. Very interesting.
Yo, we arrived at Emperor Qin's park. Yeah, this is the park going to his mausoleum, which is the Terracotta Warriors.
And we have this funny guide who's just talking without stopping. And I'm gonna talk too now without stopping. And yeah, our group fueled a little bit. We got inflated. But otherwise, it's not really interesting because it's just talking stuff.
This time we will win. This time we'll have to join forces. This time we will win. This time we'll have to join forces.
My friend over there is still speaking. Many people are listening. I should probably too, in for the sake of learning Chinese. But honestly, this guy freaks me out. Ah, and this park is, it's okay. I should make more time lapses of them talking. What do you think? But let's check out this view too. Oh, this is like foresty, just nothing. But smog. I don't know if that's smog, probably yes. Still okay. And actually, for those who are wondering, smog is actually, you can't smell it. And I have the impression that it's not so bad. Like when I arrived in Tokyo for the first time 3 years ago, it was really bad. Because it was so humid. And that's because Japan is humid in general, and in Tokyo there's smog. But here it's kind of okay.
It's not that humid. Xian is in the north, which makes it actually really cold. But I'm fine, bamboo is fine, I survive. So there was a park. Oh, so cold. Look at my fingers, they're all red. Oh. He tries to sell us some stuff and she even comes into the bus.
10 for 7.
What is it? Mangoes?
16.
They have so an aggressive selling thing.
There's even some guy buying it. Is it?
No. So super aggressive, and especially I as foreigner, there's always hello and so stuff. And it's really going on my nerve. Like now I'm not even reacting to it anymore, but it seems a little bit like...
Oh, pomegranate.
Yes. Okay. 7 pomegranate for 10 for $1. It's really cheap. But yeah, never know here. There's pesticides everywhere and bad stuff. But never mind. Just try to be friendly everywhere you go, even though it's sometimes hard. The super nice thing here in Xian is also that the wall, the city wall, illuminates in the evening. So it looks super cool. Wow. Castles and dragons, the battle begins tonight. Are you with me? This is our kingdom and we will ride tonight. We are a team. We can do anything together if we just try. As long as we have our backs, we'll never our foes combine. So I'm saying goodbye to Xian against the illuminated wall, which is amazing. We're gonna go on the night train. We're already at the station.
So guys, we have some weird guys who are always coming here and chilling our way here.
Hi, ni hao. 你会说英语吗? Can you speak English? English? 会说英语吗? Oh, okay.
英语一般是简单的。
Very good. What was it?
中国人的英语就是你好, yesterday. Hello.
Hello.
Thank you.
厉害,谢谢。
跟你们把它叫一样的学这个中文话呀。